How easy was it to immigrate into this country in the 1960s?
When I came here, no immigration law, just free port. So I came in 1962 in January, 61 Finnish and 62. So it's a free port, so I came from Bombay to Cairo and Cairo to here. Because the big family and good environment here, you know, big family, if I earn little bit here, so I just help my family there. It's all right there, but Hindu-Muslim situation, you know, that's why I decided to go England. Well, my brother paid the tickets, my family, big family, five brothers, so one brother buy the tickets and I came here, you know. Beginning only £6 wage that time, you know, and a good wage in mullahs and kotals. So I try first kotals, so I get the job there in Preston, you know. First 6 months work in textile, and after move in Preston and work in kotals. So highest wages that time £15, you know. Well, in Lancashire, here in Blackburn, too many factories and work. If you finish work here, you get the job straight to another factory. But I don't like to work in textile, so I try in mullahs. So I get the job in mullahs, Simonstone. Because the Blackburn house is very cheap, you know. If you pay £40-50 deposit and town hall pay the rest of the finance, so I buy the house here and I call my wife and children to just come over here. So after 2 years, they came here to join me. Well, here the Mullards, Northrop, you know, William Burt Whistell Textile. So many firms, so you get job easily, you know. Left one factory, get another job straight away, you know. But I like to work in engineering firm. So I all the time working in Mullards, and when I finish Mullards, I start in Prestige. Both are German firm, you know, and good wage that time, you know. I had to just supervise tubes and color and temperature, you know. Just sit down all the time and watching the mixture finish. So I call the man, he bring the stuff, put it in the machine and I just watch all the time temperature. It's a good job, you know. I work sometimes 12 hours, you know. But difficulty here to no transport from here to Simonstone. So I buy a scooter and after I buy a car, you know. I worked there nearly 12 years and transfer here in Blackburn. But Blackburn is very hard work, you know, Blackburn Mullards. So I go back again to the Mullards there, Simonstone. And after I start in Prestige. Food, well, very difficulty, but after, because the one man coming from Preston to just deliver all the Asian food, you know. So after small shop started and they start the business, Asian food, you know. So people get easily, you know. Difficulty for wife and children for English speaking. So they learn, you know, little bit. Yeah, when I came Blackburn, that time only 16-17 men in Blackburn, Asian. I don't know the Pakistani. But when I get the job in Mullard, so first we decided to go council and cemetery and mosque for our children, you know. So when we went to the town hall and say, we want cemetery, they say, why? Only 6 months you came in this country and why you want cemetery? So we say, well, some person died, so we can bury it here. So they give us 18% graveside in Blackburn Cemetery, you know. And they say, all right, when you got the money, buy the house and start madrasa or mosque. They give good facilities that time, you know, town hall. So we get a job after we call our children, you know, wife and children, they came here and buy house and open the madrasa, you know. So it's all right that time, only £6 wage per people manage, you know. Very cheap that time, everything, you know. Travel fare, if you go to Preston or anywhere else, only half crown to pay. It's a good time that time, you know. So I decided to go work in Mullard's because £15 that time in Mullard's, you know. Other firm only £6-7. People living in one house, 6 or 7 people living that time, you know. £6 wages, so they pay £1 rent, you know. £1 food and rest of money, they send to India or Pakistan, you know. But it's all right that time, you know, we can manage on £6 or £15, you know.
What was your initial impression of Blackburn?
Oh, it's very different. That time is very good council and everything, you know. They give all the facilities, you know. Whenever you want to buy mortgage or anything else, they give. This time, you know, very hard, you know.